We're really excited to be here. For some reason, I feel more nervous tonight than I did last night. I also, we had to do TV earlier today, and I have a lot of makeup on. It's really good. Weird Halloween costume with my bag up here. Can you tell that I'm wearing a lot of makeup with this one? Which one's talking? Last night I talked about 90s fashion a lot and about how Reverb stuff is coming back in. Were any of you Reverbs in the 90s? Just the people holding glow sticks. I'm glad you brought those so that I know what to do if I want to rave later. Oh my god, Sarah and I used to go to raves all the time. We were those people. You know, like gigantic glow-in-the-dark pants and a big chain and long hair. This is for all the other 90s ravers in the house. I'm gonna stop, but I just wanna ask you one question. Is anyone here excited that 90s raver clothes are coming back in? You are? Okay, I just wanna make sure. I'm just mulling it over in my head, considering bringing back some raver fashion. I just wanted to pull you guys, because you are from New York, and New Yorkers are way cooler than anyone else. So I just feel like, if it could fly here. Some of you are wearing 90s clothes. I'm not going to point you out. But it's cool. That's why you brought it up by wearing clothes and facing me in them. So, but this one is for all the